Look at this tree hugger. He loves hugging big wood.